A block of regional parties, including the JDU and Samajwadi Party, is trying to forge a third front ahead of Parliament's budget session and even beyond the general election. So far, polls show that at least 40% of voters are unconvinced with the BJP and Congress, giving regional parties plenty to fight for.
The upcoming general election may be being touted as a battle between Narendra Modi and Rahul Gandhi, but a strong third front may be emerging. Headlines today has learned that parties like JDU, CPM and the Samajwadi Party have already begun consultations on creating a block of 100 MPs for the final session of the parliament that's due next month.
Senior leader from CPM, Mr. Sitaram Yechuri, Professor Ram Gopal Yadav of Samajwadi Party and myself, we were discussing that the party, those who attended the 30th October convention, they must come together before this parliament session.
The third front parties are trying to work on an alternative since they believe that both the Congress and the BJP have same things to offer to the people.
The increasing influence of the communal politics, widening gap between the various sections of the society after the emergence of Narendra Modi. So we should come out on some issues. And in this parliament session, this bloc, if it come into existence, we must raise some serious issue.
JDU leader KC Tyagi, however, categorically stated that the Third Front Alliance isn't just a pre-poll arrangement, and the parties are seriously considering working towards a post-poll scenario.
This is not the alternative, political alternative to Congress or BJP, but this will be the alternative policies for Congress and BJP both.
The national mood also seems to be building in the favour of the third front. The findings of the India Today Sea Voter Mood of the Nation poll too suggested that 40% of the vote share was eluding the UPA and the NDA. That's something that should be a cause of concern for the two national parties. With Jugal Purohit in Delhi, Bureau Report, Headlines Today.